Up ahead, you should find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside, there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard, right beneath the Great Blade. I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. At this time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.
Tiago, you sure this is the right way? I don't want a repeat of what happened in the village.
I remember it clearly. Have some faith, Outrider.
Some blade.
Hey! Who the fuck are you?
What the hell?
The altar!
The outline is dead. Kill this fucker!
There's a falcon on their head! Help me arrest!
Let's dance!
Set me free! Oh, gods! I will live today! Altered. I owe you my life.
Well, I could use a guide. Know a place called Black Gulch?
Yes, but... No. You don't want to go there. No one returns from Black Gulch. Not even a great Altered.
You owe me your life, remember?
Ah! Okay. I'll open the way for you.
Hey, don't I know you?
Long ago, Seth. He chose me on the battlefield to guide you to the Grand Marshal.
Oh, yeah. Well, just like old times then.
Outrider, are you all right?
You sent me to the middle of an execution yard, and your abandoned village was full of insurgents.
I'm sorry. My memories aren't... I guess my time in that hellhole is what I prefer not to remember.
That cage, Altered, and you'll find what you're looking for.
This is a dead end. You're worse than Tiago. Do you even know where you're going?
Oh, I beg your patience, Exalted One. I swear it, we are close. Now look, and behold!
Something to recognize your scientist by.
Right, of course. Should be easy. Salvador is missing a leg, gets by with a cane. But don't let your guard down. He's still an insurgent.
Got it. One leg. Should be too hard to spot.
or dance with the executioner?
Thank you. Salvador, you don't know how much I was hoping to find you alive.
I've heard such terrible, terrible things about you. How many of my people did you kill just to reach us?
Only the ones who tried to stop me.
That's why you're losing this war.
I know who you are too, Commander.
Commander Ereshkigal.
You're the kind that lurks in the shadows while sending your people out to die.
My dear, can't you see? I am the shadows. Come. There's so much for us to talk about.
Why'd you do it, huh? Kill your own scientist? He was trying to save us all.
Because he didn't listen. Two paths diverge here for you. One leads to a new beginning. And the other to pain and horror.
Hey, you don't scare me.
Then you don't know me well enough. There's a reckoning coming. Bigger than this war. The insurgents, the ECA, it's all burning down. You're strong. But you could be so much more. Like all those humans you protect. It's time to bear your burden. Let them find salvation.
I don't think I'm gonna like your kind of salvation.
No, you won't. But believe me, it gets better every day.
Salvador spent his whole life trying to find patterns in the anomaly. He thought there was some kind of wave structure that could be predicted. But recently, he insisted he'd found something. He found something. There! You see it? A null point. That's a hole in the anomaly.
Is it coordinates?
Yes. Right. There. beyond the mountains to the north.
What's out there, Zahidi?
It could be where the anomaly originates, or where it ends. Maybe a glitch in the entire system. But whatever is there, it has to be an answer.
Gather the crew.
We're getting near the coordinates now.
Path looks rough. I'll scout ahead on foot.
Keep it quick, so we don't freeze to death, yeah?
Outrider, this gap in the anomaly, Salvador's null point, it could be anything. Be careful out there.